Hello, Intelli scientist. Welcome to the ALLEN IntelliBrain. We are here to perform the Intelli activity to identify the factors of a given number. To perform the activity, we are going to need the following material from our Intelli SMART Box. Take out the number line chart, the bunny with its base, the carrot with its base, and the red tokens from the factors and multiples kit of your Intelli SMART Box. Lay out the number line chart on a table or a flat surface. Fix the bunny in its circular base and the carrot in its triangular base. Now, let us first learn to know if a number is a factor of the given number or not. We will check if 3 is a factor of the number 15 or not. To do that, place the bunny at the 0 mark on the number line chart and the carrot above the number 15. Now make the bunny move towards the carrot by taking leaps of 3 numbers at a time and keep placing the red tokens beneath the numbers where the bunny lands. The bunny first makes a leap of 3 numbers and lands at the number 3. And we place a red token beneath the number 3. Move the bunny again by taking a leap of 3 numbers. The bunny lands at 6, then at 9, then at 12, and finally at 15. The bunny lands at the number 15 where the carrot is placed by making leaps of 3 numbers at a time. This means that 3 is a factor of the number 15. As there are 5 tokens placed between 0 and 15, this means 3 multiplied by 5 is equal to 15. Now let us check if 4 is a factor of 15 or not. Remove the tokens and place the bunny back at the 0 mark. And let the carrot remain above the number 15. To check if 4 is a factor of 15, we make the bunny move towards the carrot by taking leaps of 4 numbers at a time. And also keep placing the red tokens beneath the numbers where the bunny lands. Starting from 0, the bunny first lands at 4, then it jumps to 8, then it jumps to 12. After 12, making a leap of 4 numbers, the bunny will jump to 16. The bunny skips the carrot and there is no token placed below the number 15. This means 4 is not a factor of the number 15. What about 5? Is 5 a factor of 15? Let us check. Starting from 0, if the bunny moves towards the carrot by making leaps of 5 numbers at a time, the bunny will land at 5, then 10, and then at 15. The bunny lands at the carrot by making leaps of 5 numbers at a time. This means 5 is a factor of 15. As there are 3 tokens placed between 0 and 15, this means that 5 multiplied by 3 is equal to 15. Are there any more factors of 15? To identify all the factors of a given number, we start from 0 and move the bunny towards the carrot by making leaps of all the numbers between 0 and the given number and keep placing the red tokens below the numbers where the bunny lands. If the bunny lands at the carrot and you find a red token placed below the given number, the number it took the leaps of is a factor of the given number, otherwise not. By taking leaps of one number at a time, the bunny will land at every number on the number line chart. It will definitely land on the given number. By taking leaps of one number at a time. The number 1 is a factor of every number. By taking a direct leap of the given number, the bunny can always land at the carrot. This means that every number is a factor of itself. Have we identified all the factors of the number 15? All factors of the number 15 will be less than or equal to the number 15. The bunny placed at 0 can land at the carrot placed above the number 15 by taking leaps of 1 number at a time, 3 numbers at a time, 5 numbers at a time, or 15 numbers at a time. 1, 3, 5, and 15 are the factors of the number 15. The bunny will not land at the carrot by taking leaps of 2, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, or 14 numbers at a time. These numbers are not the factors of the number 15. Using this activity, we can also identify the prime numbers. The prime numbers are special numbers which have only two factors, the number 1 and the number itself. The numbers like 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 13, and many others are the examples of prime numbers. For example, let us put the carrot above the number 7 and the bunny at the 0 mark on the number line chart. The bunny can land at 7, where the carrot is placed, either by making leaps of one number at a time or the bunny can land at the carrot by making a direct leap of 7 numbers. Taking leap of no other numbers between 1 and 7 can make the bunny land at the carrot. Only 1 and 7 are the factors of the number 7. And 7 is a prime number. All the other numbers on the number line chart except the prime numbers are called the composite numbers. The number 1 is neither prime nor composite. We know after doing this activity, you will have gained the expertise in the following concepts. To check whether a number is a factor of the given number or not, identification of all the factors of a given number. All factors of a given number are smaller than or equal to the given number. The number 1 and the number itself are always the factors of a given number. Understanding and identification of prime and composite numbers. Now you can choose more numbers to find their factors and do it yourself. Visualize maths with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning. Thank you.